Is God a racist according to the Bible?
Sound like it.
Deuteronomy 7:6, he said, for thou art a holy people. The Lord thy God has chosen thee, you Israelite, to be a special people unto himself above all people that are upon the face of the earth.
Yasha Allah.
I came into this truth bearing my soul like Paul to Damascus. Now I'm on the block wearing my robe to call on the masses to repent and turn back to the ways of the Most High. Federalities in the midst of us watching with close eyes, cause they know the power in this word. For those dry bones, agents, they infiltrate us, but this a no-fly zone. Fearing no man, no evil come up against us winning, unless you in the midst of sinning. Keep the commandments. You want wisdom? Seek understanding. We Hebrew Israelites, we keep laws while banging on Esau. Educated, no tuition required, debate your top scholars. What's a chihuahua to a Rockwaller? Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shah, Barakathah, Mishpachah. Pray you heathens and cowards die a thousand deaths to the two-thirds cast in the lake of fire. All because you hate the Messiah. Liars, your second death is eternal. The book of life, you ain't written in, cause you was never sick of sin. Wild since a child going round on your sit and spin. You was purposed for wickedness as a captive. That's why you still a Baptist, Protestant, a Methodist, Jehovah wickedness, Pentecostal, that's your testament. Seventh day Adventist, non-denomination, no matter the title, still an idol, all abominations. Come on.
Hebrews on the rise, and ain't nobody stopping the words of these prophets. Sit back and just watch.
GMS. Why y'all hating on me? Placing false accusations on me. Making videos, assuming I be with the Illuminati. Bearing false witness, only proving you ain't godly. Now back to my real bros, who showing love like the real should and real do. We stand united as a nation. We fighting the vaccination of false teachers to poison the minds of the lost sheep. And it's a tragedy. Our leaders like the Pharisees and Sadducees, who happily practicing blasphemy like in the Maccabees. Sold us out for master's approval, lacking no scruple. Man, I can't wait till it's off of the head with you Judases. If only you could just measure the anger that's inside of me. For America's crimes and its current state of sodomy. Pushed on the people, God's chosen, hooked on this evil doing. I'm blaming self and them crackers that wanna see us ruined. Just know the fire of Obadiah closing the chapter. Exposing this bastard, then his death from explosive disaster. Of nuclear thermal war, the whole world to see. What? Alas, the fall of Babylon, World War III.